So, how will this course help you become a design-minded developer?
Well, we're going to go through four lessons. The first lesson is what is UX? We're going to learn about the difference between UI and UX because there's a lot of misinformation out there. The second lesson is about how to create applications for specific users, and we're going to use tools called personas and use cases. The third lesson is about mobile design constraints, because after all, this course is for mobile developers. And in lesson four, you're going to learn how to leverage the power of the Android platform to make applications that Android users really love.
Yeah, in each lesson, you're going to be introduced to new concepts and ideas that you will have an opportunity to put into practice at the end of every lesson in the form of an assignment.
And the assignments are going to be led by a Udacity course designer named Andy.
Hello, Andy.
Hey, Andy. So, Nazmul, let's briefly talk about a few things that we're not going to cover in this course.
So we're not going to teach you how to code. You're developers, after all. In fact, we have an Android class made by Udacity. The link is in the notes below if you want to take that class.
And we're also not going to cover any Android-specific UI elements. So now let's dive into what you're going to learn in lesson one. First, we're going to define what is user experience. Then we're going to talk about the difference between UI and UX. Then we're going to give you two concrete examples of how you can improve your apps today. But before we get to all this, let's leave the world of software design, and I want to show you a really awesome personal example of something that captures really amazing user experience design.